Hey guys, the question is on the go incorporation produces two models of traveling cases for laptop computers, the programmer and the executive. The bags have the following characteristics. You can find the whole question in the description box. Here, first we have to calculate anticipated level of profits for the expected sales volume. So here, point A is anticipated level of profits. So we have to calculate profit for expected sales volume. So here, first of all, programmer and executive. So here, first of all, we will take selling price per bag, which is $60 and $90. Now we will less variable cost per bag, which is $20 and $30. Now contribution margin per bag is equal to 60 minus 20, $40, 90 minus 30, $60. Now number of expected sales bags per year. So it is 8,000 and 12,000 sales, expected sales. So here now we will calculate total contribution margin. So total contribution margin is contribution margin per bag multiplied by expected sales of bags per year. Now our total fixed cost. So total contribution margin will be equal to programmer for executive $1,040,000. Now we will less total fixed cost. So total fixed cost is $662,000. So our profit for expected sales volume is equal to total contribution margin minus fixed cost, total fixed cost. Now the second point is, assuming that the product mix is the same at the break-even point, compute the break-even point. So here we will calculate break-even point. So break-even point is fixed cost divided by contribution margin per unit, weighted average contribution margin per unit. So here fixed cost is $662,000 divided by weighted average contribution margin per unit is equal to 1,000 and $40,000 divided by number of units of bags are 8,000 plus 12,000, 20,000. So it is equal to 52. So here $662,000 divided by $52. So break even point. Break-even point is equal to $662,000 multiplied divided by $52. So here break-even point is 12,731 units. Now the C point is, If the product says mix word to change to 9 programmer style bags for each executive style bag, what would be the new break-even point volume for on the go? So here our weighted contribution per unit of new mix is equal to contribution margin per bag for programmer $40 multiplied by 9 plus contribution margin for executive 60 multiplied by 1, then divided by 10. 9 plus 10, 1 is equal to 10. So it is equal to $42. So our new break-even point will be equal to break-even point is equal to our total fixed cost $662,000 divided by $42. So it is equal to $15,762. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.